Democrat Josh Riley also took advantage of early voting this morning by casting his ballot at Ithaca Town Hall. He brought his wife and two young sons along with him. This is the Endicott native's second try for New York's 19th congressional district. He has run a campaign focused largely on strengthening America's manufacturing base, securing the border, and protecting a woman's right to choose. Riley plans to spend election night at a restaurant near his home in Ithaca.